Here's Loudrop breaking. It's another defensive mistake. It's Loudrop. Well, furious with his defence, and rightly so. But surely that finishes it all off now. It was a gift for Loudrop, but again, this Hibs defence must look at itself. Rangers 3, Hibernian 1. And again, it's poor, poor defending. And again, Hibs paying a penalty. Good finish right through Linton's legs.
Well, the one player who looked like doing anything in this second half of Rangers has been this man, Brian Loudrop.